Thank you. Thank you. You saw sagacious Solomon. You know what came of him. To him complexity seems plain. He cursed the hour that gave birth to him and saw that everything was vain. How great and wise was Solomon. The world, however, didn't wait, but soon observed what followed on. It's wisdom that had brought him to this state. How fortunate the man with none. How fortunate the man with none. A courageous Caesar next. You know what he became. They deified him in his life, then had him murdered just the same. And as they raised the fatal knife, how loud he cried, "You to my son." The world, however, didn't wait, but soon observed what followed on. It's courage that had brought him to that state. How fortunate the man with none. How fortunate the man with Socrates, the man who never lied. They weren't so grateful as you'd think. Instead, the rulers fixed to have him tried and handed him the poison drink. How honest was the people's noble song. The world, however, didn't wait, but soon observed what followed on. It's honesty that brought him to that state. How fortunate the man would know. How fortunate the man would know. Here you can see respectable folk keeping to God's own law. So far he hasn't taken heed. You who sit safe and warm indoors, help to relieve our bitter need. How virtuously we have begun. The world, however, didn't wait, but soon observed what followed on. It's fear of God that brought us to that state. How fortunate the man with none. How fortunate the man with none.
Sometimes I think if only could we, and reasons exist for reasons unknown. Where were wild things were once? If what you give is what you have, then what you have to give is everything of what we share, of all we need to live. Within one way, this way is mine. We spent a day beside, came up out her eyes, it's turning inside, comfortable swallow. If what you share is what you have, then what you have to share is a what you have and what
We'll be right back.